How to attract a guy and make that guy stay. Okay? Now, this video is targeted para sa aking mga babaeng audiences. How do you attract a guy and make that guy stay? Let's start muna sa attracting that guy. Okay? So, again, us men, we are attracted sa beauty, but personality makes us stay. Okay? So, again, you need to have a kind heart, patience, empathy at the same time, okay? Iniisip mo rin yung welfare ng lalaki. Hindi sa lahat ng oras, it's all about me and my pretty face. Yeah, I'm so pretty. Yes. No, hindi sa lahat ng oras ganon. Okay, there are times din naman na dapat, hey, pinaglilingkuran mo rin yung lalaki. Okay, you have a good heart. At the same time din naman, you need to know din naman saan nanggagaling to. Because sinabi sa scriptures, I don't know, if you read the Bible, sinabi doon na, hey, ang isang mabuting babae, she is hard to find. Okay, there are a lot of, di ba, kababaihan these days, they would say, mabuting babae ako. Yes, okay, sige, kung mabuting babae ka, prove me. May question ako sa'yo. Remove beauty and bataan. What value can you provide sa isang lalaki? If you feel offended dun sa tanong na yon, there's a high chance na wala kang kayang i-provide, okay, aside from your looks sa isang lalaki. Okay, if you feel offended, okay, wala kang kayang i-provide na other value sa lalaki aside from your looks, if you feel offended. But if you feel motivated on answering yung tanong ko na yon, there's a high chance na, hey, you are a worthy na catch. Maybe you have great character, good attitude, kindness, empathy, diba? You know how to contribute then sa relationship. That's it. Ang mga kalalakian, okay, beauty attracts men, but personality makes us stay. Okay? That's how men work. Okay, that's how you attract a guy. But how do you maintain a guy? Okay, how do you keep that guy pursuing you, loving you, diba? Working side by side with you, leading you then at the same time, diba? How do you do it? Well, you could apply yung 5 love languages. Okay, 5 love languages ni Dr. Gary Chapman. Pwede. Bahala ka sa buhay mo kung ano bang love language ng lalaki. Making time. Okay, having some time with each other. Pangalawa is maybe acts of service sa kanya, maybe physicality, massage mo rin siya from time to time, 'di ba? Or pwedeng i-motivate mo siya, or pwedeng bibigyan mo rin siya ng gifts. Up to you. Okay, alin doon sa mga limang nabanggit ko doon, I highly recommend you read yung 5 love languages. Okay, if you wanna maintain that guy, keep that guy, 'di ba? In love sa'yo in the long run. Okay, at least from time to time may ginagawa ka rin para sa kanya. Okay? Now again, in order for you to attract, in order for you to attract a high caliber guy, you must be a high caliber na babae yourself. Okay? So kailangan mo rin i-improve yung personality mo, ayusin mo rin yung attitude mo, hindi sa lahat ng oras, 'di ba, puro testing and sungit and taray. If you wanna be treated like a lady, okay? If you wanna be treated like a lady, then act like one. That's it. Okay? But how do you maintain si guy? You operate sa love language nung lalaki. Okay? And that's how you maintain him sa'yo in loved. Okay? In love in the long run. Hope you've learned something new. Be happy, BLT. And most importantly, to God be all. Talk.